off the ball joint. There was some concern whether it was a hole in it or a crack. That doesn't seem to be the case. Good joint. It may be difficult to get on the video, but it is bent, and this bend about here. The tensioner wires, although very bad shape, I don't think are in danger of breaking, as they are not supporting a hell of a load. You can see it moving. This is looking at the plume, and it is the best I've seen it.